That's absolutely fucking Baltic. It's not the fucking warmest of fucking days today, I tell you that. Spark putting his half ton bag on.
Eh? Oh, yes, it does.
Better.
Oh, coming.
I think the camera's picking that up, like, but there it is.
They must be fucking stupid.
Why not? Hate the fucking sun, man. You locked the van? Tell you what it is, mind, you can feel that fucking frost biting away at you, like, can't you?
Yeah.
Feel the frost biting away at you.
Oh.
Fucking numbskis. The job only 2 minutes away from the fucking van.
Yeah, I can't wait to get here, fuck.
Alright, sorry for them to get fucking hotel rooms and after the night and...
Again, I fucking did it there.
And we end up in the fucking... Yeah. Right, I'll bring us back when we're all set up and that. Sparrow chopping up some old deadfall. And he's due still. Tell him just to use a bus so I didn't listen. He fucking loves it. Here's my settle there. Before DD multicam, so this is something I bought a while ago. Like, I did start with a DD camping hammock. I don't know if you can actually see it, like, but the DD camping hammock seems to, I don't know, have a ridge up your arse, and I don't like it. Well, this is just an open front, it's TW, 20 quid. But I tell you, it's the best thing I've ever, best 20 quid I've ever spent, like. I've been on my kit, I've got like a DD under blanket, my hammock. Oh, I recommend anybody, winter or summer, British Army fucking Arctic bag, you can't beat it, like. Keeps you fucking warm. But, hi. Sparrow's settled over there. He's got the 3x3 and the multicam. But he's under blanket. His mother-in-law's a seamstress. And what you've done, she lent my under blanket. He bought an old army cheap fucking kitten bag. And basically, she knocked one up. And I'll tell you what it is, like, it's spot on, like. But it's fucking cold. A little fire drum with us, save scorching the ground. And we'll get that gone. And get tucked into a couple of them, I don't know if you can see them, the old brownie up. And hi. It's not a bad little spot this, eh? Stunner. Been for a pint and that before we got here. And the only thing is you do get cold because you've got the chill coming down the river, like. I see it'll be only there. Fucking. There's a chainsaw fucking massacre. Hey. See you in a bit. No, I'm not saying no. I'm fucking see the fucker. That's the fucking tarp I was on about. I was shunned with this fucking tarp early on, but I couldn't see fuck all. But, like I said, 20 fucking quid. Cheap as fucking chips. Cheaper than half the price, man.
I can't go half the price.
Cheaper than fucking half the price. I want that fucking hand done. You kind of gone fucking wrong one. But all the cords are not on the straps, not on the sides. It's fucking spotty dog break. Yeah. Stir the cord.